Good morning to everyone. Welcome to our social class. I hope you all enjoyed the previous video. Before going into the topic, I give time for you. You do your favorite energizer. Thank you, cuties. Today we are going to see about solar system. In last class we discussed about solar system. Today I recall about solar system. This is the image of solar system. This is the image of sun and 8 planets. First we are going to see about sun. Sun is the bright star. It spins on its own axis. The center of the sun is extremely hot. The sun is the source of heat and light in the solar system. Next we are going to see about Mercury. Mercury is the planet nearest to the sun. It is 1/3 of the size of the Earth. It is the smallest planet. It has rocky surface. It is brown and grey in color. It does not have any moons. It completes one revolution around the sun in 88 days. This is the image of Venus planet. Venus is the second planet from the sun. Its surface is dry and desert like. It is the brightest natural object. It does not have any moons. It completes one revolution around the sun in 225 days. Next we are going to see about Earth. Earth is the third planet from the sun. 71% of the Earth's surface is covered by water. It has one moon. It completes one revolution around the sun in 365 days. Due to the presence of large amount of water, it is also known as the blue planet. Next, we are going to see about Mars. Mars is the fourth planet from the sun. It is a very cold planet, so we cannot live on it. It is known for huge dust storms. It has two moons. It completes one revolution around the sun in 687 days. It is red in color because of a large quantity of iron. This is also known as red planet. Next we are going to see about Jupiter planet. It is the fifth planet from the sun. It is 11 times bigger than our Earth. It is the largest planet. It has 49 moons. It completes one revolution around the sun in 12 years. Next we are going to see about Saturn. Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun. It is around 9 times bigger than the Earth. It is the second largest planet. It is a very cold planet. It has about 60 moons. It takes 29.5 years to complete one revolution around the sun. It is also known as gas giant. This is the image of Uranus planet. It is the seventh planet of our solar system. It is greenish blue in color. It has 27 moons. It completes one revolution around the sun in 84 years. Next we are going to see about Neptune. It is the eighth planet from the sun. Uranus and Neptune are same size. So both these planets are called twin planets. It is green blue in color. It has 13 moons. Uranus and Neptune are called ice giants. Okay, I think you all cleared about solar system. Children, now it's time for your homework. Do practice zone 2 in book page number 24. I hope you all enjoyed this video. We will meet you in the next video. Thank you, cuties. Stay home, stay safe, keep learning.